y'all, welcome back. This is Sartorius. We are headed towards Route 128. So let's go. I'm gonna use, hold on. We gotta use Max Repel. Where's the Max Repel? There it is. I want to see which Pokemon's up to close to a level up. You're close. You're far from it. You're close.
Let's go. And
And I ran into a Pokemon just right off the bat. And he's, oh my god, he's higher than, he's higher than Venus. Come on. Well, I have no choice. And I need to use strength. And he's using strength. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, oh, wait, I don't need to go that way. I need to go this way. Strength. Strength. Thank God. God, that matters. Now we're taking on Archie. And I just got another guy. I just got the other wing. Oh, God. People may have guided. Archie, hold it right there. So it was you after all. Behold. Finally, Gamora evolved into Gardevoir! this red orb I can make Kyogre.
The red orb suddenly began to shine. By itself.
From our members outside. Oh, yes, what is it? It's raining heavily. Good. That should have happened. That's why we awakened Kyogre, to realize Team Uncle's vision of expanding the sea. What? It's raining far harder than we envisioned. You're in danger. That can't be. That's just not possible. Hold your position and monitor the situation. There's something wrong. The Red Orb is supposed to awaken and control Kyogre. But why? Why did Kyogre disappear? Why? What have you brought? You finally awoken Kyogre, haven't you? What will the world... What happened to the world if the downpour continues for all eternity? The world of Flintmass will drown in the deepest, deepening sea. What? Don't get all high and mighty with me. Wasn't you, Team Magma, that infuriated Groudon? So long as I have the red orb, I should be able to control Kyogre. I should be able to control it. We don't have time to argue about it in here. Get outside and see for yourself. See what you have wrought in this world that we desire. Michael! You, come on, you have to get out here too. Da-da-da-dan. Oh boy. Did I make a horrible mistake? I only wanted to. Do you understand now, Archie? Do you finally see how disastrous your dream turned out to be? We have to hurry and do something before the situation goes completely out of control. Michael, don't say anything. I know I have no right to be critical of Archie. But the way things are now, I doubt we humans will be capable of doing anything about it. But neither can we stand by and just watch helplessly. The responsibility for putting an end to the thaw is to Archie and me. This implies belief. Those Super Ninja Pokemon. Their power is unbelievable. They have set the balance of nature. I don't know what that was, but okay. Stephen, Michael, what's happening? This is terrible. After the scorching heatwave ended, this deluge began. This isn't sub all of Hoenn. No, the world will drown. This huge rain cloud is spreading from above to topless. What in the world is taking place there? No point in arguing here. Zootopolis might provide answers. Michael, I don't know what you intend to do. But don't do anything reckless. Okay, I'm going to Zootopolis. And I'm going to Zootopolis too. Thank you. hold on. Let's look at my map. Where's Douglas? Oh, I'm right next to it. Oh, shit. Dangerous. It's dangerous to go alone, pick this. Come with me. This it doesn't play the follow jingle. Thank you. the sky pillar. That's it. It must be. There's not a moment to lose. Destroyed a little bit longer. See you guys next time.